Welcome back to Jay-Z Fishing, and today we are going to be talking about the top 5 best freshwater places to fish in Marin.
Alright, coming in at number 5, we've got Scottsdale Pond. It's still a pretty decent pond if you're living in the area and you just want to go out and fish, soak a couple of worms, go ahead, do it. Again, this is just our personal opinion. If you happen to have really good luck at Scottsdale Pond, props to you. We personally don't have the best luck there, and so we rated number 5 on our list. Coming in at number 4, we've got Bon Tempe Lake. This is a pretty large lake. It's one of our local reservoirs. The dam is normally the best place to fish, but sadly it's illegal to fish there. It's super clear, so when you're walking along the shoreline, keep an eye out for lunkers. We've seen like 6 to 9 pound bass in there, so we know they're there. They're just very, very spooky, and they're probably pretty high pressure. There's a lot of bluegill and trout in there, though, so if you're going to look for like some beginning fly fishing or just to have a good time, again, soaking some worms there, nothing wrong with that.
Coming in at number 3 is the Civic Center in Marin. It is a really great place for largemouth bass and smallmouth bass. And if you're using a fly rod, you catch many other sunfish.
All right, coming at number 2 spot, we got Stafford Lake. Stafford Lake is a really, really, really good spot to fish for bass. In my opinion, it's my favorite bass spot. It's also, I've heard it's pretty good for crappie and bass and crappie, catfish and bluegill. If you want to fish for bass there, I would suggest either using a topwater frog or a Senko or really any kind of Texas rigged worm.
Coming in at number 1 spot for today, we have the McInnes Golf Park Pond. This is the most stacked pond here in Marin. Tons of bass, tons of catfish, tons of crappie, and tons of bluegill. You can go there with worms, you can go with lures, you can go there with hot dogs, catch anything you want. Overall, the best pond for freshwater, and if you're just getting into freshwater, I would highly suggest it.
Alright, thank you guys for watching all the way to the end. If you haven't already, please sign up for our local fishing tournament. $20 buy-in to Tiburon. It's really, 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 it's going to be really fun. We only have 3 people that have signed up so far. We need at least 5 or 10. Come on. I know you want to do it. Sign up. But yeah, it's supposed to be really cool. Once again, also hit subscribe button. That way you won't miss our daily uploads this week. Also, if we can get to 200 subscribers by the end of this week, we'll do another week of daily uploads. So yeah, see you guys.